Good afternoon, good evening, whatever.
Good morning, whatever.
We've just finished our bench and triples, and we hit our weight.
Yeah, it was pretty good. It was better than, for me, it was better than last week. When we do 5-5-5s, my chest just fatigues real quick on the last set, but like this session with threes, it felt so much better.
I mean, we always talk about this, like, our triples is always like the best.
It's
like,
actually.
Triples and 5-3-1s are probably like our most favorite one.
I don't know, it's just like if my body knows that I can lift it easy enough, I kind of just like, meh. To be honest, I haven't put much effort in researching or looking for techniques to improve bench because I still want to nail squats and deadlifts for the heavy PR. Bench can follow.
Bench can wait.
We had good bench, so I'm pretty confident it would follow. It's just our focus is on, especially for me, is on my deadlifts. Anyway!
Yeah,
that's it though. That's it for me. It's fucking sleepy. Shit, I've got work tonight.
All I can say is I'm hungry.
Me too. Me so hungry, bro.
Oh, the same old ending. If you have liked this video, then give us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, drop us a comment or a message. Probably my brother. Message my brother because he knows more.
How you mess both of us? We're free, like.
He's got more scientific side.
Science.
But yeah, subscribe for more videos. Whoever unsubscribed, fuck you.
Yo, we had 50. We have 50 subs. And now it's 49. Yo, bro, why you do this?
Whoever that is,
come back.
Please, just fucking subscribe back.
Yo, man. Yeah, tomorrow, though.
Tomorrow is squat day, triples.
Squat Sunday. Anybody who's got balls doing strength.
If you have nothing to do tomorrow, then join us in the squats.